After a couple of days of unsettled weather, much brighter today away from the mountains where we'll see a couple of rain and snow showers. A breeze out of the northwest will start feeding in cooler air, but most will hover around in the 40s through the afternoon before eventually fading into the teens and 20s tonight. Several notches cooler tomorrow, but it will be with sunshine and noticeable breeze, but not as gusty as today. And it certainly will be with full sunshine. Quite a few more clouds building in over the weekend with highs between 35 and 40. A weak storm system expected to pass to our south Sunday night and into Monday. So as one system continues to pull away, we'll wring out a couple of rain and snow showers up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Temperatures there will be in the upper 30s to lower 40s this afternoon. While we'll hover around in the 40s across a good part of the state otherwise today, there'll be a northwesterly breeze which will gust at times over 20 to 25 miles an hour into the afternoon. It will lighten as temperatures under fair skies drop back into the teens and 20s tonight. And then tomorrow, just about full sunshine. Temperatures in the afternoon from the upper 30s up north to the lower and mid 40s in southern New Hampshire with at least a lighter breeze. That should feel pretty good through the afternoon. Fair skies will continue into Friday night. A gradual increase in clouds Saturday, especially in the southeastern half of the state, as we'll have a large storm system located well offshore, far enough away that we will likely not see any precipitation from it, although the onshore wind could create a few flurries closer to the coastline on Saturday afternoon. And I think the chance of a passing shower is there on Sunday. You'll notice a storm system back out through the Great Lakes, most of which expected to pass to our south, but there might be a rain or a snow shower around Sunday and into Monday as it passes to our south. And then we're going to go right back to fair skies, pretty good breeze Monday and into Tuesday, as we'll be in between systems yet again. Brighter skies, northwesterly breeze today with a few mixed showers up north, teens and 20s tonight, sunshine a bit cooler tomorrow, and then quite a few more clouds building in over the weekend. What will be increasing clouds Saturday will likely be a mostly cloudy sky Sunday.